John demonstrated the courage and commitment that he and his family had to Queensland when he resigned from the LNP because he couldn't go along with what Newman was doing.
Coal seam gas needs to stop right now until proper safeguards and procedures can be put in place to ensure the safety of the rural sector. What's the point of destroying the land and its ability to hold stock for a 30-year short-term gain?
Spoken by John Bjelke Petersen, authorised by Clive Palmer for the Palmer United Party Brisbane.